Good morning. The Quit India movement was an important landmark in the India's struggle for freedom from British colonization. It instilled a new confidence among the Indian masses and arose a spirit of total sacrifice in them. India celebrates 78 years of Quit India movement today. The movement launched by Mahatma Gandhi at All India Congress Committee's Bombay session meeting in 1942 turned into a revolution that stuck the final nail in the fight for independence. Most of the members of Indian National Congress was imprisoned few hours after Gandhi's speech. Many business persons were against the movement because of the profit they were making on heavy water. The movement saw a lot of opposition. The country that we live in today and the freedom that we enjoy is all because of these souls that decided to take the road of struggle and go ahead with the slogan, do or die. Students should make sure that they believe in whatever they stand for. Whether it comes to believing in themselves, the people they look up to, or the skills that they have. Only belief will give you the hope to keep up your head in the hardest of times. Unity is strength. The Quit India movement saw thousands of people coming together, even being beaten, suppressed and imprisoned together. The leaders and the mass followers all were put into jails, but they all stayed together. The movement went through the worst. People were restrained and suppressed, but they never stopped trying. The love for the country and the desire to be free was close to their heart, and thus their endless trials were finally rewarded. Follow your leaders. The movement started with Gandhi's speech. It was the Mahatma who led the nation through the toughest times. The country stood with him, and the results are right in front of us. We are free citizens of the country we live in. In student communities, there are certain leaders that exist. Usually we might fight to try to push them aside and not listen to them. Students need to know the value of being together and standing together for the right cause. The strength of being together will be enough to stand against the most toughest of situations. We must always think about those hundreds of thousands of men and women who gave the best of their lives to make sure we and our entire lives are happy and free. So children, never stop trying. Follow the great leaders. Do or die. Stay safe and stay healthy, Jai.